contribution you have made to inspiring Liberian women, to impart in them the spirit of professionalism, to encourage them to join those entities, those operations that protect the nation.
To be proud that by your presence you have made tremendous contribution in bringing greater stability, reducing confidence, and assisting in the strengthening of the capacities of the Liberian National Police.
Two, three,